the shoulders to the right. I'm going to switch my feet now and drive the hip to the left. And then this is where I would pick up my left knee. Okay? We do left side passing into the left to make sure that we drive into that left. That's why with the lead departure bomb, we were working on a couple steps to the left, right? And driving the hip a little bit to the left, and then pick up the left knee. Right? Because then immediately that's what they're going to think to do. So if we're going on our left knee now, real quick. So now I'm going to just give me a head a little bit more here. Okay, so now I'm going to cut through the middle circle. I'm going to move the shoulders over to the left, change my feet, and drive the hip over that way, and pick up my right knee now. Okay? Good? Yeah. Of course, I want to have a good lead departure before we work on this, right? Because you need a good lead departure in this exercise. We're making sure that the forearm lead change is not a mistake. That it is a very particular ask. Very particular. So, let's get ready to try that again. And, here you go. Okay, let's get ready to try that again. And then, so, we didn't get it with you, so we're on you, so. Okay, so come up here like you're on your left. This is a difficult one, and sometimes people are going to have to really walk through it in their mind before they'll be able to get it, right? Yes. Okay, so now cut through the middle circle. Okay? There. Stop. Move the shoulders left, right? Because you're gonna move this hip then to the right to pick up that right leg. Now switch your feet. Good. Now you pick up that right leg. There you go. And there you go. Good. Yeah. See, you got it now. Yes. Yeah. Sorry. Okay. Next up. Well, I want you to turn around now. Cut across and hold that counter camper going the other direction. Alright, don't let them change. So that's still, that same foot has to be holding that one. Alright, now switch. Oh, no, in a straight line. In a straight line. So as you come down this way, you see why a lot of times I like to have, so he switched, but it wasn't quite in a straight line, right? So it wasn't too graceful. So I'll let you come around, hold that counter camper, hold it. Okay, change. So switch your feet. Don't turn. You need to go straight toward the other. Yeah, go straight, and then you're going to hold that same direction, right? Because then we're going from the counter camper to a normal, picking up on our correct lead, right? Okay, so you're on the left. Okay, so now cut towards me. Okay, move the shoulders further to the left and in that reverse arc. So rein across the neck a little bit. Good. Now switch your feet and push the hips this way. Switch feet. Now push the hips to your right. Push the hips to the right. More like that. Two drop. There. Now go right. Now go right. Okay. See what we did there? Yes. Right. But also you end up getting that hip at the end, right? So that's kind of what we're looking for, so that when we reverse arc, we're moving the shoulders out of the way, we're keeping the head within the direction that we're going to switch to, right? Now we're going to switch our feet, we're going to push the head that way, and then pick up that knee, right? Okay, let's start again. So you're traveling your left knee, cut towards me. Okay, you're going to move the shoulders to the left. So across the neck, reverse arc, more to the left, more there, switch feet, push the hip this way now, push the hip to the right, so yeah, there you go, and then you pick up your right knee. Cool, so we round the face again, right?